Hello and welcome to Ferrari Racing Legends, the catalog of historic machines and their evolution over time into what we know today as Ferrari. Alright, so that was cool. What I'm going to do here is go through, you know, a little bit of the campaign just to get a taste of this game, because this is a, well, it is a good racing game, and it's explicitly just Ferrari cars, and it's over time all the way from 47 to 2011 when the game was made. And I do like the game, but basically what it is, it's just a pure grinding game to unlock more cars. Even in the campaign, you get placed in scenarios, missions as it's called, and with those you'll just get into the But anyway, basically it's just unlocking cars and going through all the missions to get more cars, so that way you can use them in free play. And what I'm probably gonna end up doing is using it for multiplayer later on, because more people equals more fun. But for now, we can at least take a look at the game. And as I said, it is a good game in general, just for a racing game. And the fact that it's strictly on Ferrari itself makes it a lot more focused, instead of it trying to be a complete all-rounder and catering to different types, such as off-road, on-road, all sorts of other stuff. It's just pure road racing. And I'm in first. Haha! All I have to do is just go through a lot of laps like this. And yes, I'm a horrible person and I drift around corners, deal with it. It's just what I do. And as you can see, this is a very, very beautiful car. One of the first ones from the intro scene. The first one from the intro scene. And that's just how we're going to open up the game. We're probably going to get about 6 or 7 parts of this. Just again, this is more to show it off than anything, and I'm all in full automatic and all that good stuff, even though I'm staying in fourth gear the whole time. Bugger. This is going to be a lot of laps, and that's what's going to eat up most of the time, honestly. And I don't have that much to talk about. Too bad there isn't any sort of background music or noise. Please! No! Oh! Oh! Block the road, block the road. Good thing there is no damage, or I'd have been boned. Oh, it's the final lap. Oh, no. Well, that could be a problem there. And I'm gonna be screwed now. Was not paying attention. I thought it was counting down. My bad for thinking that. Oh, fifth gear. No fifth gear. Gotta follow the rules of driving. Brake before you turn, don't brake in a corner, don't accelerate in a corner. Those, of course, are general rules, and can be broken, but it makes for a much more efficient driving line if you follow them. What you're doing is you're wasting energy every time you try to turn at the same time you're braking and losing traction or accelerating. I just want second. I'll take second. Second's good. Come on, get me faster. Harder, better, faster, stronger. What have we got? Ooh. Yes. And hard brake, and punch it. Inside.
You've just secured yourself a job as factory test driver. Well done. Ooh. Welcome to the family.
I believe you have to get first to win, so... Nope. Got second. And, no. Oh, there we go. So, the next event, lap time better than 2, average lap time better than 2, etc. We're just gonna keep doing this for a bit. Show off some of the nice cars that they start you with. And then in my off time, I'll go ahead and unlock all the rest of them. Probably just gonna go through the first set of events, the first mission set, as they call it. I'm not sure exactly what they call it, but. Gonna go through that. So I just have to beat 2. First I'm gonna go to that's options right there. Music apparently isn't when you're driving. We want Imperial units. That's what we want. Because I don't want to do all the calculations in my head. There we go. I'm going to ignore your driving line. So I'm going to make one up. Because drifting. Just better. Not really. But it's fun. That's all that matters. Alright, didn't want to be on the grass, but it'll work. I can work with that. Yep. Okay, got it. Doing alright. I have to break 2 minutes. Halfway there. Under the bridge. A little tappa tappa. Yeah. It's not very real, but it's a good racing game. Kind of, not really arcade style. because that would just have absolutely no physics. But this is alright. This is like Gran Turismo 3 style, I would say. I don't like how I can see my right front tire spinning, but not my left front. Kind of a weird perception thing. Oh no. Oh, by the way, I beat you, so, what up? Gonna wanna stop there. Going to this one slower than last time. Don't want that nice. No, that was too slow. Not happy with that. Still a beautiful car. They're all in that historic Ferrari. Ray! Didn't stop fast enough. Yeah, got it. And that's how you drift. Just like that. Oh, now I can see the left front spinning. That's weird. Haven't I had it off the ground? That would be disconcerting, really. Got the nice echo of the tunnel. That's not how you drift. I didn't go out far enough. My split time is slower than previously, I think that's what that just said, or is that I've got a new record split time? I have a faster entry speed into it this time around, so... I don't know, we'll see. Can I get there? No. Still, both of them are under 2.
Very good. Exactly what we're looking for.
Pretty close.
You're going to fit right in here. Well done.
Yeah. Nice. Average lap time better than 2. That's what the, Okay. 410. And, this is the first one that's going to unlock a, vehicle for me. It's going to be the one I'm racing in, conveniently. But here we go. I take it back. I'm not going to get 6 or 7 parts out of this. If I keep doing it this quickly. Bugger. We'll see. We'll see how many come out. I don't know. It's not going to be a lot.
You need to set a good overall race time.
Sounds good. Don't you dare close in on me, shysters. Got it. Oh, I didn't realize that the that's like a HUD mirror. I've been using that too. Ding. You also like how they've got the era-specific driver. I really like that. He doesn't have gloves on. Doesn't have a might have a little helmet on, and he's just sitting there with his hands in his nice leather jacket. It's great. Mirror's off. And resume. Yeah, stay in first. That's all we need. 2 laps, average 410. Alright, it's completely doable. Got a good drift on this one. Yeah. Not too sideways. Doing all right. Yeah, nice and controlled. Very good. All the electronic aids that were added to this car after it existed have been helping me greatly. Alright, so the first one was 203. Ooh. Ooh. That was also from a dead start. That just means don't mess up, and I should be good. Something like that, yeah. You know what? I think I'm going to do three parts. One in each era. I'll just go... Yep, up. Yeah, I'll do that. Do three parts. Call it good. Then just complete the game. In my off time. Because there's really no reason to, in my mind, just bore you beyond what I'm already doing, showing off a nice game. Just jabbering over top of it. Alright, coming around. Remember to stop. Oop, stopped way too early there. That's alright, I got... That's close enough. Close enough. I'm okay with that. Seems perfectly acceptable. Give a little tappa-tappa. Yeah. There's absolutely no difficulty in this. Is there even a way to, No, this is just the game. It's just really easy. Alright. Good to know. Might have to check the actual main menu options. Double check, but... Alright, this is just pittance. Not even a challenge. Driving as sloppily as I want. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna have 10 seconds. I'm good. Yeah, 13 Excellent. Seconds even.
That's exactly what we're after.
Ooh. I don't know how you wouldn't finish first. You kidding me? Oh. Alright, I'm out. Let's go and, see if there's a difficulty setting. Playtime, 9 minutes. Yeah. Alright, so yeah, looks like there's five in that set, and then there's five in this set, etc., etc., etc. Each of those missions has events, total of that, basically. Bonus objective is the second one, the primary objective is the first one? Or is that just... I'm not sure. So I've only done three events, how do I have five? Unless it's combined. Maybe? No? No, because it says 232. Not sure what that is. Driving model. Not sure what it means by driving model. But we'll set it up to high. All the way. I wonder if that's going to, like, disable ABS and whatnot. I don't know. Well, we'll continue the good foundation. Get down there. Call that pretty well good. And then do the same thing for parts 2 and 3. Main objective, beat Rico Malone. Oh, this is a one-on-one challenge?
You and him.
Yeah. Oh, it turned off some driving aids. And I'm sure it upped the difficulty as well. Shoot. Alright, so now I don't have ABS. And I can't do my slidey slides. Oh yeah, I can. Oh yeah, I can. Don't need those driving aids at all, apparently. Don't usually like traction control in general, but ABS is good to have. Apparently I don't need it in this, though. I'm sliding because no traction control. In the lead for now. Yeah. Sweet. Oh, I lost the lead. Let's get it back. There we go. That's better. This is the only lap, too, so it's all good. I like how it's got a little shake from the wind. That's pretty sweet. I mean, look at that, look at that. His hands just shake, 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 shake. That's awesome. Bunch of neat little things like that. Yeah, this is pathetically easy. Seriously. It's really bad. Still a good game, but difficulty level non-existent as far as I'm concerned. I'm on pro, I've got the driving aids turned off, that'll let me. I can't fine-tune it any farther as far as I can tell at least. And look at this, look at this. Miles ahead of them. Miles. Rico, you suck.
Great driving.
Yeah, I beat him by 2 seconds. Not more than 2 seconds. Alright, here we go. More cars. I'm guessing all three of these are going to be short then. This is a continuing trend. So as long as I'm on the podium, that's good. Oh, and they put me in last. That's the difficulty right there. That's what they did. Whoa! Didn't see that there! Ah, that was fun. No, no, not again, not again, not again, not again. For once was enough, thank you. Whew. Lordy. Yeah, don't brake and accelerate at the same time. At least don't brake hard. You gotta know what you're doing. Get out of my way.
Get out of my way.
Hey, Bale! Okay, back to the race. That was fun. I enjoyed that. Big smile on my face. Going to the left a little bit now. Oh, you don't wanna, you do not wanna slide at all. You are a heavy car. Woo. Man. That jumping was pretty sweet, though. That's pretty accurate to what would happen. When I got... just the last time I hit the wall. And it jerked a little bit because the tire was not getting enough traction. That's pretty accurate. I enjoyed that. You do not want to slide at all. I don't think I'm going to make it. Could be wrong. Yep, not gonna make it. Oh, sand is the worst.
You're in last place.
Yeah, thanks. I'm gonna restart that. Edit Holland.
This is a race for the podium.
Look at that dude. Look at him. That's how you raced back in the day. Alright, this is gonna get intense. Or something. I don't know. We'll see. Out of my way. Hey! 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 Whoa! 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 What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
One on the right is the accelerator.
Okay. Note self. Do not run into other vehicles. They will make you spin. Good to know. Appreciate that knowledge. Because knowledge is power. Alright, what are we gonna do now? I definitely want to get on a different line. There we go. Turn up a motorcycle. Turn up a motorcycle. Not a motorcycle. Not a motorcycle. Saved it. Hey. Hey, I need that lap time to count. Alright, come on, guys. Rather, I don't care about my lap time, I just want to finish first. Will not steer on grass, that's for sure. There we go, I got you to swing a little bit. Gotta do the little Scandi flick to make it slide on you.
You're doing great so far.
Nope, nope. Too much, too much, too much, too much. There we go. Got it. Can't cut the track, can't cut the track, can't cut the track. Hoo-ah! What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? Huh? 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 Loser!
You're in the lead.
Probably start braking now. Too late. I broke too late. I can see that. Thank you for informing me. Ah! Why would you do that? That was just spiteful. But knowing that I can go from 8th to 1st to 5th means that I can probably go from 5th to 1st to 1st. Or at least 3rd. Right? Especially because I've got a good buildup of speed now. It's the final lap. Why does this guy keep picking up his phone? I'm not answering him. We don't have hands free.
You're doing great so far.
We're picking up the phone. This guy's a madman. Speaking to me over radio. Yeah. Alright, just gotta hold on to it now. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Not cutting track, not cutting track, not cutting track. Oh! 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 What? How did I write myself? This is amazing. Don't you pass me. Don't you pass me. I flipped it and righted. Oh, so good. All right, now I just gotta make this end corner and somehow gain two places in the process. It's entirely possible if I know when to hit the brakes right now. I don't know about gaining two places, but I made that corner, that's good. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I did! I totally thought I was in fifth, for whatever reason. Ha! Ha! I flipped, got caught in the sand, and still made third. Are you kidding me? Good times. And that should be all for that first set. Yeah. So I'm not sure how you get more award thingies. I don't understand how those work. I didn't get that car though, that's for sure. I think I have to do the bonus to get that. Yeah. Not sure how that works. Alright, but that's a look at the Golden Age. Next time, we'll take a look at the Silver. Till then, bye-bye.